I don't mind you fucking her, it's one of the perks, but she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Way, come in, have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Wei do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Wei? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi, it's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But
what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Wei. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
So what's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
Oh, that's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That would be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, Vivi.
It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like, 16. I got so high. That's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Wei?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay, we race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him. Yeah.
This is gonna be great. All right. Vivian and I won't talk. Sweet! Oh, shit! You know how to drive. Oh, so nice.
Is it a
Oh my God, my heart is beating so fast. Is that the police? I don't want to get arrested. That could be really bad. Oh, come on! Didn't you say you wouldn't talk?
I didn't say anything.
Out of control. I like it.
HKPD, stop your vehicle immediately! You're under arrest! Put your hands where we can see them!
Oh my God, my heart is beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
Oh, get a room, you two.
Oh, shit! The police!
Oh, cops, perfect.
The police!
The police? Are they after us? Oh, no.
Don't worry. It'll be fine. Right, Way?
Yeah, it'll be fine. Don't worry.
Stop what you're doing and give yourself up!
It's the end of the world.
对不起, 我投降。
HKPD, you! 不要再做無謂的掙扎了! Give yourself up immediately!
HKPD, 香港警察!
Surrender now! This could be your last chance!
你駕車的
Oh, you lost them, thank God.
Nice work, Way.
You're driving us home, right?
Of course. Well, unless Sandra has some other exciting plan.
Nah, I'm all excited out. But you can take me for a drive anytime.
Well, I might just take you up on that.
Oh, get a room, you two.
I think that's a bit later.
Oh, you are a confident bastard. I like that. But I'm promising nothing. You take me racing, and we'll see if you have what it takes.
What? This wasn't enough for you?
No, it was good. So I want to do it again. You see, I find something exciting that I like to do, and I want to do it again and again.
All right. Well, maybe, but I doubt Ricky will lend me his car again.
Oh, well, get another car.
Well, I might be able to do that.
Oh, that's it, just over there.
Well, thanks. That was fun, Wei. Thanks.
Anytime.
Vivi, give Wei my number and tell him he can take me out on a second date.
Sandra says you can take her on a second date if you want.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Thanks for taking us out today.
It was my pleasure.